We will analyze the game Fisher Find today. It was played in 1963 in New York, and we will consider another variant in the Evans Gambit. After d4, he takes d, white moved short castling. More reliable knight f6, c takes d, knight takes e4, with sharp tactics and mutual chances. Find tested the move d takes c in the game, which led to strong attack of the white. Queen b3, attacking f7 pawn. Queen e7, knight c3. Black here completely spoils his position, moving knight f6. Right way, bishop takes c3, queen c3, knight f6. After the move in the game knight f6, intermediate move knight d5 followed. Knight takes d5. If queen d8, then bishop g5, h6, bishop h4, the position of black is dangerous. Black cannot defend the f6 knight. If g5, then very strong queen b2. Let's go back to the game. After knight d5, white moved e takes d, and it turns out that white got the open file e for attack, connecting all pieces too. The black king stay in the center. Knight e5, knight takes e5, queen e5, bishop b2. Queen g5, defending g7 pawn. h4, strong beautiful move that Fischer did. White divert the black queen from the defense of the g7 pawn. If queen g6, then queen e3 check, king d8, rook e1, threatening to checkmate on e7. Bishop b4, h5, queen d6. Bishop e5, rook e8, bishop takes d6, rook takes e3, bishop b4, rook e1 check, rook e1, white has two strong bishops and should win. After h4, white can move queen e7. This answer is the strongest, but doesn't save black. Queen f3 with threat bishop g7 and bishop f6. If first bishop takes g7, it also wins. Rook g8, queen b2, d6, bishop d3, with winning the rook. But queen f3 stronger. If short castling, that queen g4, g6, queen d4, f6, d6 check, and black loses the queen. Therefore, f6, d6, queen takes d6, queen h5 check, g6 and queen takes a5. White has an extra piece and strong attack. But let's go back to the game. After h4, black moved queen takes h4. Bishop g7 followed, rook g8, rook e1 check, king d8 and queen g3. Black queen cannot squares to retreat. Queen takes g3. And white puts intermediate checkmate, bishop f6, without taking the black queen. This is how you can get advantages and attack knowing the opening traps. Subs to the channel, we continue in the next issue.